Thomas the Tank Engine and French Wooden Railway Adventures, Episode 10. Thomas owns up. Thomas the Tank Engine had to shunt freight cars. The freight cars hated him. Thomas didn't know this, and the truck sang songs rude and loud. Thomas is not used to all things. He's very clever. Says that he can manage us. That's the best you ever. When he orders us about with the biggest alley, leaves us fishing down the ridge. Up goes a Tommy. Shut up, Mr. Thomas. You are so stupid. No, you are, said the freight cars. Whatever, said Thomas. Thomas walked away. He was really angry. Soon the car sang the song again. Thomas is no use at all, thinks he's very clever, says that he can manage us. That's the best show ever. When you are so sweet. Shut up, Sir Thomas. The truck kept singing their song. Thomas shunted them to them. He saw a lady in the tunnel. Lady looked happy. He was the freight cars. She said to Thomas, oh my gosh, shut up, lady. Lady was sad. Puffed away. And coupled onto Oliver, he coupled to Cody. See, Thomas and the trucks were pushing Thomas. Was a long line. Help, Sir Thomas! Help! Thomas is not used at all. Yeah, said Lady. Well, right now. The trucks pushed him on and on. I'm winning, said Thomas. Until it was too late. Thomas soon ended up in the bridge at well. The lady took away the freight cars. The freight cars thought Thomas deserved it. Thomas was laid bruised and bruised. The lady popped away with the freight cars. Oliver had to help Thomas out. He didn't want to do that. Thomas was at the works for a while. Oliver remembered this, but this reminded Oliver the time when the trucks pushed him into the turntable well. But the trucks now didn't want to do tricks on Oliver. Oliver went, well, here's the, he told the story to Murdoch and Sir Handel Scaroon one that night about the entire story. Okay, long ago, before Murdoch had come, and when Oliver was still brand new to the railway, the trucks hated Oliver, but now they liked him. Because they don't like to play tricks on him anymore. Soon the trucks pushed them into the turntable well. But Oliver was good as new. And the trucks pushed him into the well twice. Thomas was Oliver was unhurt the second time. And The third time, the trucks had learned their lesson not to do it on a great Western engine, only to do it on Thomas. Then, Oliver was very tired of being pushed into the turn. He won't allow it.